Yo quiero un convertible que sea bien rápido. I'm here in Miami at Pedro Botano's Boxing Academy with one of good friends of mine, Edgar Garcia. It's just a blessing to be back out here in Miami training with the best. And you know, it was time to take my career to the next level and join one of the best teams that Florida and the United States has to offer. So I'm here with the best, Edgar, one of the top amateurs in the Miami area. He's been really pushing me, really helping me get ready for my fight May 18th in Tampa. Don't miss it. You know what time it is. It's macho time, baby. And you already know, we're coming full force. It's a big year for us, and we're coming head on.
Yeah, he's looking good. Make sure you cut out a fight. He's going to put on the show for you guys.
You already know. You follow me. Follow Edgar, yo. A team. We'll make it. Honestly, the preparation for this fight was just getting rid of my old habits and joining one of the top trainers that this world has to offer. He's responsible for over 40 Olympic medalists and 10 world champions, and it was truly a blessing and an honor to get a phone call from him saying, listen, I want to train you. I believe in you and you can do it, but you know what? You need me. So it was definitely funny, and I couldn't thank Pedro enough for enjoying me, inviting me to his team, and honestly just blessed me with knowledge. So there's nothing you could take away from me when you're educated and you got knowledge from one of the best trainers that you can ask. You get un convertible, yeah, yeah, yeah. You get un convertible, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you get un convertible, yeah, yeah, yeah. You get un convertible. Honestly, mentally, I've always had it up there as, you know, I got the heart, I got the will, I got the talent, but there's nothing holding me back now just because I'm so confident in my corner, so confident with the knowledge that every day it's a learning experience. Every day I'm learning and learning, you know, past trainers and past, you know, in the past, trainers will see like, oh yeah, he's good, he's talented, he got what it takes. But coming to somebody with so much knowledge, he's fixing the little things that nobody sees. When my chin is too high, I gotta sit down on my punches the right way, stepping in, combinations, body, head. Back to the textbook things that a lot of these trainers aren't fully knowledgeable about. And one thing I am truly blessed and I can't thank God enough is that anybody can be a trainer, but not everybody can be a teacher, not everybody can school you in something that you've been doing 30 years, something I've been doing 20 plus years, but it's truly a blessing to be with the right team at the right time in the perfect part of my career where I'm 25 and fully developed, fully grown out, and like I said, it's my time to just shine. Y'all know what time it is. It's macho time.